Would you like to know about the TOGAF Framework and the AWS Well Architected Framework? Would you like to learn their differences and when to use each framework for maximum success? If so, this video is for you. In this video, we will cover the purpose of the TOGAF Framework and the purpose of the AWS Well Architected Framework. We will also cover when to use each framework to design the best architectures that drive digital transformation. Both TOGAF and the AWS Well-Architected Frameworks have their use cases, but where they should be applied is very different. We will begin with TOGAF. The goal of TOGAF is to drive digital transformation, meaning how to best design systems inclusive of people, processes, and technology to maximize business value. TOGAF starts by finding the vision for the organization's business. And this is to make sure that the technical solution that's created later supports the business's goals and initiatives. TOGAF then evaluates how the business operates today. TOGAF then recommends evaluating the current technology systems and then determining what changes are needed to support the new business architecture, which supports the new business vision. Next, TOGAF looks at creating the overall architecture. For example, what is needed from a technology perspective? Virtual machines, storage, security, applications. These are going to be the architecture building blocks. And then TOGAF will recommend creating a detailed architecture called solution building blocks. For example, if we had a virtual machine in our architecture, the architectural building block, the solution building block will take that virtual machine and turn into an AWS EC2 instance if we were hosting the virtual machine on the AWS cloud. Then TOGAF recommends planning the migration, the timelines, and the number of people and types of people that will be necessary to go build the architecture. And then TOGAF recommends the creation of an architecture governance team and even how to address changes when they need to occur. The TOGAF framework even describes the types of documents and the processes necessary to make that architecture more successful. So you can think of TOGAF as a framework to drive success, specifically at helping organizations maximize the value gleaned from their technology architectures. Now, TOGAF is very prescriptive in terms of the steps for success, which is really essential for any great architect. Why are these steps so needed? Well, most technology projects fail to deliver results, and this process can help ensure success. Now let's look at another great framework, the AWS Well-Architected Framework. The AWS Well-Architected Framework is how to best design systems on the AWS cloud, which is great for people using the AWS cloud. The AWS Well-Architected Framework predominantly emphasizes the technology architecture, or just the technology. The AWS Well-Architected Framework is really focused on AWS technology and best practices for use of AWS technology. Now, in the AWS Well-Architected Framework, there are mentions to business requirements, but the architecture framework, the AWS Well-Architected Framework, is really more about AWS technologies and how to use them and maximize their success in AWS environments. I think of the AWS Well-Architected Framework as a technical design guide for AWS and AWS-only environments. Now let's discuss which frameworks are better to use and where they fall into the architecture development cycle. TOGAF is useful for all organizations, regardless of where their systems are. TOGAF is really useful for organizations that are concerned with improving their business performance. And let's face it, that's why companies buy technology in the first place, to improve their business performance. TOGAF is highly useful in a best-of-breed environment where the company uses the best technology from different vendors. For example, an organization might use Cisco for their networking, Palo Alto for their security solutions, Oracle for the databases, and NVIDIA for the AI solution. The AWS Well-Architected Framework is optimal when the solution is only AWS and AWS services on the AWS cloud. Now remember, 98% of organizations use a multi-cloud environment, which means if we had to pick a single framework, which we don't, TOGAF would be best for most organizations. But we can use both frameworks for maximum success, and we should. So our recommendation is to follow the TOGAF framework and the AWS Well-Architected Framework in this manner. Follow TOGAF to find the architectural vision for the company. Follow TOGAF to evaluate the current business architecture and create the future business architecture. Follow TOGAF to evaluate the current data and technology architecture and then design the future high-level architecture based upon the organization's vision and their future business architecture. Now, when it comes to creating those solution building blocks, we recommend referring to the AWS Well Architected Framework for systems on AWS, or any other vendor's well-architected framework for systems on their cloud environment. But remember, if we're going to design a multi-cloud environment, and 98% of organizations are multi-cloud, we have to not use proprietary solutions as they won't work across clouds. Remember, 98% of organizations are multi-cloud. So what do we mean by this? It means in a multi-cloud environment, instead of using an Amazon Aurora, which is a great database, we're going to replace it with a MySQL database or an Oracle database or a Microsoft SQL database that can be run on multiple clouds and data centers combined. Now, for governance, we typically recommend going back to TOGAF for the governance model, even though the AWS Well-Architected Framework does a good job on it, because we assume a multi-cloud environment, a multi-vendor environment. We also recommend using TOGAF to address change management. So as you can see, both TOGAF and the AWS Well-Architected Framework are great, and they all have their use cases. And it's just as any other tool has its best uses. Now, the key to deliver maximum success for our clients is just to use the right tool for the right job. And therefore, we recommend leveraging both TOGAF and the AWS Well-Architected Framework at different parts of our architecture development. If you would like to learn more about enterprise architect and cloud architect careers, please join us for one of our free webinars or get one of our free guides. You can find the links to these free webinars and many free books to assist you in your architect career in the description of this video. And if you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be informed of new videos to help you in your technology career. I look forward to seeing you in another video. Take care.